Because I'm going with my mom and it's the first day of Dead Week. So let's get straight into this video. If you don't know what Dead Week is, it's where it's 1 week where you don't have any sports games, practices, weightlifting. That's what we do at my school. And so I thought it'd be fun to vlog every single day of Dead Week and then combine it into one good vlog. So we're getting pedicures.
Oh my god, this lady just pulled out in front of me. Boy, that's some crazy drivers today.
I'm in trouble with the road today. Whoa. So I got my toes done and I think I vlogged, I don't know. But I'm exhausted and it's only 12:30 and I'm exhausted. So I'm just gonna be watching YouTube and making bracelets because Aid ordered 4 and he wants them done by Thursday. So, toes are just light blue. Vlogging Dead Week. Day 2. So it's Tuesday and today I woke up at like 11:30 and that's really unlikely to me, but it's 12:15 and Mrs. Stanley and Charlie and Hayden, I think Hayden's going, but we're going to go to a community pool and swim. Even though we have a pool at my house, we really like this pool. There's a slide, there's a diving board, so yeah. I'm just over here flattering and just I'm in a great mood. Stop it! It's mine! I'm in a great mood.
Such a great mood!
Oh yeah! Okay, stop! While I vlog.
You can go back to it just while I'm vlogging, just you know.
And it's Wednesday. Yeah. It's a Wednesday, my dudes.
It's Wednesday. Ow. Small one of it? What? Small one of it? That's what goes in it that makes
sense. So, I don't know if this is a good angle, but I found my really old camera, and I don't know if I should use this to vlog. I might use it one day just to see how it is, like how it works and if it's even good. But it's really small, but I don't know. So yeah, also sorry, I am just fact after fact. Me, Charlie, Hayden, my cousin Ruby and her friend Kayla are having a sleepover after 4th of July because we have this huge party and we're gonna be watching Stranger Things. How is your 4th of July going so far? I woke up with fireworks coming out my nose. Red fireworks. Patriot. Oh, you had a nosebleed?
Horrible nosebleed. It would not stop.
When?
This morning at like 8, and then I finally got it to stop. And then went back to bed until 1. Yeah.
No 4th of July. That fit. They're on like extra larges, and I don't like that.
So we're gonna do a haul. What we got before you drive? I got this super cute swimsuit and these clown goggles and a normal black Stranger Things shirt. I got a one piece. I got a shirt that I wanted to return because I felt bad, but why would let me? So it's just like the navy blue one for a cover up today.
It's 4:30 and party starts at 5.
Is it alright if I come round? Is it too late if I come now? Would you stay up to figure this out some way? If I stay here, would you come back? If I stay cool, would you be mad? Would you want me if I want you that way? Cause all I can't think about is coming over, all I can't think about is coming over, all I can't think about is coming over, coming over.
Yeah.